materials from the box. So let's assemble it.
Here we are assembling the flight controller with the base.
So we are done with the tightening up of the screws. Now let us assemble the main body of the drone.
We are connecting the propellers with the base of the drone.
Now we have connected the motors and the propellers. Now we are connecting the propeller guards. So let's connect. Good morning everyone. Presenting disaster drone. So what it is based for? What is the idea of making the drone? So now you can see that the disaster area, we use helicopters, planes to supply the food, injections, medicines, blankets. So it is a prototype which we can use for supplying stuff in the disaster areas.
Where the helicopters and planes cannot go, this drone will go. And its range is about 30 to 40 meters.
So now what is the mean of making the drone? We used a Arduino Nano, a Bluetooth module, a battery, 9 volt, and a servo motor. The stuff will be hanging on the servo motor, and we will be giving the command to the servo motor
for
opening the stuff, releasing the stuff. So it will release the stuff and come back to the area. So it will help the people who are affected by the disasters, cyclone, floods, etc.